The fourth news topic is about the movie Scream. It's hard to see here behind, but there's a man with the famous white mask on the background. Yes. Maybe I can change the picture. Wait, is this one more clear? Fuck? No, not more clear. We keep it on this one.
This is like they're going to make Scream. The last one?
2011, they made Scream 4, and now they're making Scream 5.
Original.
Yes. But the big news about this is that, again, because she has been in all the movies, again, Courtney Cox signed up to be in...
My God.
Scream 5.
Nice.
Wow.
Together with David Arquette, who is our now ex-husband, I believe.
Yeah,
so they are making a new one, and they are in it again. But without Wes Craven, because Wes Craven, the director of the first four, he died. So it will be a new director now.
But why?
I have to say, I have seen Scream 4 in 2011, 2012. It was quite okay. Scream 1, I really liked. It was really game changer also for the genre.
Yeah, true. But the problem is, I think that Scream always has that. They had that really cheap rip-off, of course, Scary Movie, ruined a bit the fun. But like Scream 1 was good. The second one and third one, I don't even think I saw them. But
So yeah, Scream 5 coming with Courtney Cox and David Arquette. It's supposed to come, I think this is supposed to start filming next year, so it might take some time before it is in cinemas. Thank you again for watching. Talk and discuss with us in the comments. We mostly react to everything. So like the video if you liked it, of course. And if you're not subscribed yet, then don't forget to hit that subscribe button and help us grow the channel. That was it. Koen, hasta la vista.
Hasta la vista.
See you next
week. Ciao.